getting the fail to find Roblox process kernel injector error? Here is how you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. To fix this error, all you have to do is reinstall Roblox. If you're facing this issue on desktop app, then download and install the Microsoft Store's version. First, open Run and type appwiz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and search for Roblox. Install the Microsoft Store's version of the app. If you are using the Microsoft Store's version of the app, then you need to install the desktop app. Type Installed Apps in the search bar and select the top result. Look for Roblox and select the three dots beside it. Click on Uninstall and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. After it is uninstalled, visit roblox.com and log into your account. Launch any game from the browser and it will tell you to download and install the desktop app. Download and install the desktop app and then check if the issue persists. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.